kabe se abosumi du na o man yi ye kwoto santene ato aba e de eyomampani ene mra se bodwafo mo aba bedni wanim e de abu o man yi mfie na e de anim no enam so ama amanyoku bia e bon homoden e bon to ase de be ya wo benya ganafo atan na chi no ato aba mano ma watumi aba bebu o man yi amanyoku binum so so adwendwen ho esusunsu won ho e ka won muti e premu se de be ya wo beka won ho abomu no aye amanyoku ba ko na watumi apre o mampani adwan no wadi nkunudie abre gana man sisi ano amane ba abeka ATV nsa no se amanyoku binum a won mo aka wonti apre mu ana se wo pese wo ka won ho bomu no ebinu ani PPP eye Progressive People's Party Convention People's Party People's National Congress ena amanyoku ahodo no a and why want you say walk on home abumu na walk or pray or my penny a drano a war a dim bacon emu. Nan so opening pa or no and our de Progressive People's Party among your kun and mu war a fimpi me any a dum yenu abatun mu doctor papa sin doom as I say. A woman say sansus ye e koswa e binumu e kan won muti e primu say aman yuku y bi and fen won kam wohu emum. Nona dear a dear bakwe hano neni and you say say wo she said dear aman yuku binumu e pri won hu e to aba e yim penny force wonu and nimu won kopre mpani adwane dia na kwa yɛ sɛ nsɛm a wɔka ana sɛ nsɛm a wɔn akasa ɛde wɔn mo anan asifam sɛ wɔbɛtu ho anamo no ɛnya dia ɔdi so wɔse a hɔhare a wɔde ɛyɛ no dia ɛnya dia ɛbɛtumi aboa ama nkabom baako a wɔpɛ sɛ wɔyɛ na wɔde kɔpre mpani adwane ɛbɛtumi ayɛ adwuma wɔse sɛ ɛbɛyɛ yie na wɔbɛtumi aka wɔn ho abom dia ɛne obi anto no boase na wɔhwɛ dia ɔbɛtumi ayɛ wɔse wɔhwɛ a PPP fo ɛmpre wɔn ho sɛ wɔkwa kɔ yi ɔpani adwo wɔnim ɛde no akwa kɔpre ɔmpani adwane ɛnam dia epese eba no nti nti doctor ndum asem ede se sama nyoku nyina emu odin no wonto ombo ase wonto to wonmu enuoma yie se de wosutu ho no epepepe.
I'm not happy about how PNC people, CPP people and so on and so forth, how they are carrying out what some have labeled unity talks, merger talks, and so on and so forth. Virtually every time we're about to get into an election year, something shows up. Merger talks, unity talks. But then the people keep going on their separate paths. They elect parliamentary candidates, they elect presidential candidates, they elect their executives. They put pillars there. Now, once you put pillars there, it makes it difficult to remove those pillars and say, now let's go and dig a new foundation. And the way they are going about it, I'm not a member of CPP, I'm not a member of PNC, so someone might say, well, what does it matter to you? Well, it matters to me because this is a time in Ghana that a lot of us must put personal considerations, maybe even ideological considerations aside, and look at the overall interests of the country in ensuring that we have those who support government, well, they should be there. Those who are in opposition should strengthen themselves to become more formidable. And so when I heard that they were having unity talks, they were having merger talks, and so on and so forth, I thought that they were serious, because this had been happening for a long time. Only now to hear that somebody says to someone else, dissolve your party, come and join us. Okay. Anytime you say to somebody, come and join us, It is not merging. Even in the corporate world, you talk about acquisitions. That's what they say, mergers and acquisitions. Mergers, you have people that come together, not necessarily of equal size or value, when it's an acquisition, sometimes even a small company can acquire a bigger one, but they are acquiring them. They come on the terms of the one who is doing the acquisition. I'm a bit hopeful hearing the words of Professor Deli and Mr. Mona, who keep saying that, oh, nobody has left yet. No new parties have been formed yet. I hope they are right. And I hope they know what they are doing, what they are saying.
Ofasa akwenye iso ebo CPP abaso na wo montrin kwa sese ebre ya wo kọ nsiem kese akwa koyi opanim wadu onim no wonde e omontrin kwa obon abaso se de wo kọ ye no enye yi o twedian po yakopon edim.
In that regard, I want to wish the CPP people well when they have their election for presidential candidates this Saturday. My hope is that they elect somebody who will be more of a unifier, who would want to bring people together, and not someone who, by their election as flag bearer, will cause that party to splinter some more. That doesn't help anyone. And again, even as a non-member of that party, I don't want them to become any more weaker than they are.
Pesi, wajinabi wa wahene, wajinabi wa wahene, nasa wuni pipipia, wajinabi wa wahene. Chobwe, chobwe, chobwe.